Hello YouTube, this is Spectre coming at you with an update of the Zodiac deck that is still undefeated for a few weeks now. So this is my victory, this is my reward, and let's get back to the deck. Alright, so the regular body count for Zeus, the 2 Rat, the 2 Ram Ram, 3 Whip, and 3 Blade. It's the best ratio you can bring. The other Zodiacs are shit. I'm not gonna even try. Hand Traps, Maxi, Skullmeister, I love this card, Ogre, and the 3 Archbosses. This is the MVP of the whole entire fucking tournament. It's so fucking good. Fuck. That's the monsters. That's it. For spells, the one off is the Raigeki, and everything else is doubles and triples. Double chop for one, because I want to play after they ghost ogre me. So this is a perfect thing for that. The double desire, because it's great. Double tanky, I don't want to run three, because if you drop multiples of it, you can't play all of them. So that's a disadvantage, and that's why I'd rather play the 10 Zeus and the 2 of this. But as a shield, still a good card. I like it better than Pianissimo, put it on the record. 3 Barrage, obviously, and Twin Twister, because I hate Baku. It's what stops my Zeus. And for traps, it's really simple. A combo, an Imperial for the true Draco Demise, another random chip, and then the Solemn Shadow. And that's it for the main deck. It's 40 card count. For the extra deck, it's one Hammer count, 2 Borbo. The only reason I run 2 Borbo is because you can attack directly for him a lot of times. You make a lot of damage with Zeus now, so you want to be able to game with this 4 game. 2 Tiger Motor, and the others are 3 O's. 3 Chakanen, 3 Dryden, and 3 Robo, because they're the most important Zeus. And then the Mrs. Radiant. She's great. She protects, she somehow gives you playback against board wipes, so main reason why I play her. Foresight, Fake Baylor, 1 Skullmeister. 2 Denko for the Nurse Burns, Gamma Seals for the Clear Wing Synchros, Rogue Dex and Zeus and shit like that, True Draco, Heavy Backer deck. And that's it. That's my updated suit. Shut up in a minute. Alright, so that's it for this deck profile. Catch us next time whenever we do some more shit. It's been the Spectre. See you next time.